going to start the campaign. Oh shit. Monkey, for the prime, thank you. It's much appreciated. You got an emote thanks to Monkey's subscription. I need to see what that emote is, it's so small in my chat. Thank you very much, Monkey. I'm not far off the $100 now, so might push me over and in.
Watch it, a 3-1 hell copy.
Station Chief Laswell, send traffic.
General Barkov has sent a new shipment of chlorine gas to his depot. But his mercs are prepping to move the chems into Urzikstan via convoy tonight. You're still clear to engage, but live fire on Russian military is prohibited. We cannot have an international incident.
Shoot Russian military.
Guarantees Russian army won't respond on this case.
Understood, Alex. Just locate the gas, commandeer Barkov's trucks, and get off the exit before the tide turns.
Copy, watcher. We'll handle it.
Alright. Give it a bash.
Let's move.
All hitman teams push to your center.
Alright, what we got? One of them, one of them.
We need to keep this on a tight loop. Barkov's men are moving the gas tonight.
What are the odds we run into General Barkov? Russian General would be fucked dead out here. Torch.
Cut that light off, 31.
Sorry.
Heads up.
Yes, слышал. Закреп them.
Hearing two. Looking for us. Two mercs, no uniforms.
Что-то слышу. Сейчас. Эй! Кто здесь? Выйди! Покажись!
Do I shoot? Do I not?
Clear. Copy. Post up on the ridge and let's get the lay of the land. Echo 3-1 to Blue Viking 5. Call for fire. Stand by for target confirmation.
Copy, 3-1. Viking standing by.
Let's recce the area and make sure there's no Russian army down there. Vehicle coming in the main gate.
Moving in the rail yard.
That's how the gas comes in. Vehicle's on the move.
Glass over the main gate. Target's in the loading depot. Eyes on.
Copy. Checkpoint, that's the entry.
One in the tower. Left side high, not army.
No Russian military presence. Call it in, CIA.
Blue Viking 5, this is Echo 3-1. Troops in the open, south gate. You are cleared hot.
Roger, 3-1. Target acquired. Weapons free in 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
Echo 3-1, good effect on target. Viking is RCB. Good hunting.
Much obliged, Viking. We'll take it from here.
Если что, увидите, стреляйте!
Smoke, down!
Clear.
Force up.
Looks like someone was playing with fire.
Serves him right, hawking this chemical shit.
Battlefield Revolution kind of shit here.
Put him out of their misery.
He's already died.
We need to secure the gas before they move it.
Movement! You got a target!
MG just absolutely fucking melts you. This is fucking hard. This cunt ever gonna fucking stop shooting? This guy.
Direct fire on that MG. Move with the lights on.
I got an enemy 40 meters out. Enemy by the building. Nay.
That was odd.
Gas must be inside.
Unless we're too late. Clear! Clear! Clear!
Chems may be inside. Masks up.
Let's do this. What?
They killed the power.
No white light. On me.
Pitch black in here.
I wish I could take the fucking scope off.
Powers in here, I'm telling you. Could have been the airstrike.
No, they're here.
Shit, you see that?
Find him. He's down.
I genuinely cannot see shit. Where the fuck is he? There he fucking is.
All clear. Let's get the power up. Shed some light, find this gas.
Roger, 3-1.
Looking,
pointing,
checking for power.
Find the power, locate the gas, and let's hit the road.
Door needs power.
Oh.
Light's coming on.
Right there.
Power's up.
Hey! We got a problem. These guys are Russian army.
Spetsnaz.
3-1 to watch you. Barkov's hired guns are...
We're a wee bit fucked then after they said no military yesterday.
Spetsnaz. We got Russian army KIA. We need to bug out now.
Negative. Command wants mission accomplished on this. Not our choice.
Never is. 3-1 out.
Verify this is what we came for. We'll set the truck in this.
Roger.
Get the fuck out of here, 3-1.
Jackpot. PID in the gas.
Solid copy, 3-1. Load up and get back to base.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Let's go, CIA.
We are Oscar Mike to the RV. Watch your sectors.
Good work, Alex. Rally is 1 point for egress.
Nothing's ever this simple. just exactly that. We gon' die. Stolen my gas. Bring it back.
Echo 3-1 to Watcher.
Alex, what happened?
Terrorist attack. Multiple Marines KIA. Gas stolen. We need evac now.
Roger. Tracking multiple Russian forces headed your way. Sit tight. We're pushing to you for fast exfil. Watcher out.
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
Fucked.
We no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel, Laswell.
General, my men.
Norris, give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got a situation. The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild. Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell. Fix it.
General, right now intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
Laswell.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. They could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
When can you brief?
We just did.
London.
Sergeant Garrick, roger up.
Go for Garrick.
Terror threat level is now critical. Possible multiple attackers. Bombers or something worse.
Do we have snipers in position?
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrick, don't turn London into a war zone, clear?
Yeah, Crystal. Out.
Turn London into a war zone.
Looks like we're on
got
the
it.
Turn, lads. We'll handle it. Let's get it done, yeah?
Come on, lads.
Sergeant. Heads up. White van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Saber to Raven. White van, multiple military age males. Weapons visible. Moving to intercept.
Ah, doesn't look too suspicious driving down the road, does it?
Attack is imminent. Do not engage.
White van, left side. Go, go.
They're here, Tano. They're here. Come here.
Go. Don't fucking move.
Police, police.
Whoa, whoa.
Get your hands up now.
Get down on the ground.
Make it.
I'm not going to tell you again.
Suspect. Turn London into a war zone already. Rockets, the Rozzers. Ah, I thought he was a fucking terrorist. Right, so I cannot shoot people.
Enough.
is he shooting at? Getting in the shop, fuck it. Fucking chaotic. Oh, you fucker. I am absolutely confused as anything right now. Who's the Rossers? Who's the terrorists?
Raven Sabre 2, officers down outside the Tanto building. Officers down.
Bloody hell. What is the status of the hostages?
Blue, Blue!
I see you. You armed up?
Yes, sir.
Captain Price.
Sergeant Carrick.
You with me?
50,000 people used to live here. That's a ghost town.
Check those corners.
We need help up there!
Hostages, up top.
Please help! Someone! Someone, please! Help! Help!
Get it off me! Please, get it off me!
Sergeant, I need you over here.
Help me!
I don't want to die.
Look, open!
I want to see.
Can you help him?
I'm trying. Let me see my girl. It's going off.
I can't get it.
No time!
Help me! Help me! Wait! What are you doing? No! No!
Savage.
All stations. Bomb is clear. Prep medical, we're coming out. Okay, everybody, stay calm. We're gonna get you out of here. You broken?
I'm good. Let's go.
Crazy to think, like, a game can, like, replicate what would happen in a terror attack like that. And, like, it's chaotic in a game. You can imagine how it would be in, like, real life.
They sent us in half-assed, so everyone can just keep pretending we're not at war.
Yeah, like the fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Let's just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir.
Come on.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how.
I love how the chatbots keeps occasionally popping up.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay, Garrett. You're with me.
Alcatala's claiming responsibility.
Oh, orders from the Wolf for those extent.
Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen chems.
Well, he'll need the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CR.
You know Commander Kareem?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, all done. Jazz will help him.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatala and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it.
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and lieutenant, Khadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes? General Barco's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yonatu.
Marhaba Ali Erzikstan, Alex.
Follow me. These tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop commanders are in town today. We're going to ambush them.
How?
Explosives.
That'll get their attention.
And pull security away from the Russian base, leaving it open to an attack.
We must hold nothing back.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves. Get set for the airbase attack.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4 with remote detonator.
Thanks.
Watch my sister. Good luck.
Good luck, my friend. Give me a fucking hand then.
Here, Alex. Put this on.
How do I look?
It'll do. Tarek, what's the report?
Russians are just outside. If they see your weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts. Alex, our guns give us away. Keep it hidden. Follow me. Barco's forces occupy the entire city. They separate their men and women. They will be very strict. Their officers are coming.
Will Barco show up?
Almost
rough, rough.
He hides while others do his dirty work.
What kind of dirty work?
Punishment. For fighting back.
Men on the work line! Women to the trucks!
This is where we split up. We'll need a drive to get in. Get through that main door. I'll find you on the other side.
How the fuck am I meant to get through there? I'm gonna pick up a block, I guess.
Take him. Saturday! Saturday!
Karim?
Diri balik akhalik ikti. You're resourceful. Good.
Let's go. I have contacts posted just ahead that have more explosives for us. A bigger blast will pull more forces away from the Russian base. Shit. Barkov soldiers have found my contacts. They may be dead already.
Can't go loud. Need a suppressor.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon. Check civilian cars. I'll keep watch on the guards.
Insert. Continue to launch senseless attacks in the name of so-called freedom.
Was in the right area.
That'll do it.
Good. Head back and flank right.
That really work?
Go around the truck, right side. You get two, I'll take the rest.
Рабочая сила. Пап, прислугу.
Go, shoot!
Папу, hold the fire!
Clear. Stay low. Hold up. Stay away from the door.
Poke me a little filter.
Yep.
Take two. I'll take the other.
Now go back to bedroom.
Clear.
This way.
Sorry about your contacts.
I have the explosives. The sacrifice will not be in vain. Hide the gun. We're going back outside.
Follow me. I'll lead.
To defy General Butler.
Public hangings.
What is this?
Please. She's just scared.
Stand down. I know what you mean. Do you understand why we do this? They hang because they killed our soldiers. Now look at them.
Let's get moving.
You can live peacefully.
This is a goddamn war crime.
Help each other.
Punishment for the stolen gas.
It is the terrorist.
Barkov blames us for stealing.
For all of us.
What can we do?
Unite.
Accomplish our mission and put an end to Barkov's cruelty forever.
And you will be rewarded.
Through here, up the ladder. Barkov is sending in helicopters. We take them out. Forces from the base will come running.
Giving us a window to the crash.
Let it close on the helicopter. I'll cover you. Guards get in your way. Take them out. Quietly. Meet back here when you're through.
No.
There is no judge or jury.
Let's walk through here. I need a block.
One by one.
Yeah, fucking cinder block thing, don't I? Well, lads, don't mind me. Piss about the old cinder block.
Guards on the entry.
If you engage, try not to be seen.
Well, that's... Oh, ha ha.
Two down.
Ultimate sneak. Just in case. Oh, I can sprint with it.
Still looking for a way up. I'm at the target.
You know what to do.
Charge set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
That's the plan. Now get to the other helicopter.
Wait, just grab that back. Gonna guess. Way over. We're up there. No. Back on the old cinder block. Sorry, doggo.
Stop. There's a guard. Top of the stairs, left side.
You're right on the ground. You're here
to get any threat.
Good eye. Can I sit over there? He looks alert.
Charge is set.
Oh, it's her. There's me cinder block. There it is. Give me that. Guess I'm going through here. Fuck, do I go back over?
Over here. We're clear. It's time.
Does it?
Fire in the hole.
Fucking beautiful, Alex. Well done. Now this way. Wait. Take the left. Hold your fire.
No. Ah, you said get to the fucking truck.
Well done. Now this way. Wait. Take the left. Hold your fire.
Dropping the needles.
Look, it works. Troops from the base are rushing into the fence. Okay, the tracks are undefended. Take them out there. Come, under the truck. More are coming. Follow close. A parting gift. When they return.
How generous of you.
A shame to miss the show, but we have to get on with our attack before it's too late. The next street will lead us back to the tunnel, under Tarek's.
Shit!
This fucking, she runs like window. Tracer. He's rapid as fuck.
Vara, what the hell is this?
More of Barkov's work. Alex, get down. Hide your gun. There's too many.
Don't move. Where's Tarek?
Dead. He would never abandon his post. Let's go. Clear.
He lost good people today.
That is the cost of this war. Now let's take Barkov's airbase, so their deaths are not in vain.
We're in for a hell of a fight.
So are they. Adir has a plan.
You are in my house now, Alex. I set up on the edge of Barkov's base. Keep those fucking dogs in check. Friends close. Enemies closer.
I told you, we have our ways. No grenades, so we improvise.
Not bad.
Think we fight this war with sticks and stones?
The Russians only understand violence, so I show them violence. Barkov has an air force, so we have one too.
Yes.
RC planes loaded with C4.
Are we ready?
Yes, Commander. Let's fly. Alex, fly into the helicopter for impact.
I never thought I would do this.
Stay low. The airbase is ahead.
Flying RC planes in a fucking Call of Duty.
Tarmac is inside. Crash into the chopper. Steady. Aim at the helicopter.
Escape some scrubs.
Airbase perimeter is dead ahead. Second team will cover us with the cannon.
Echo 3-1, watcher. Forces are moving out of Barkov's airbase. Requesting close.
This is a ghetto fucking war.
Hold here, hold here.
Stand by.
Roger that.
Get ready. We attack their armory, take their weapons, and take their airfield.
Tayyip Karim.
Cousins, we fight to free Urzikstan and take back our country. For Urzikstan.
Urzikstan!
Thank you. That's fucking hard to do with a mouse. Wish I could zoom. What? Fire. Fuck your planes.
Armory's clear.
Good work. Regroup outside. Tarmac is through the gate. Everyone to the gate.
Take a Molotov.
Okay.
You can do it. Put your back into it.
We need to take Barco's airbase.
I know what to do. I'm going to ram it. Move, Alex.
3-1 to Watcher. We're moving to the tarmac. Where's that air support?
Echo 3-1 VAS.
Go on, son.
Come on,
only one helicopter left. Burn it, Alex. Alex, use the base. Take down the helicopter. Everyone inside, clear the hangar.
Some dog bastards are still inside.
I hear them. Alex, get the door. Go ahead, Alex.
There's a hatch on the roof. Alex, help me up.
Yeah, up there.
Alex, jump to me. Here, Alex. One, two, three.
Last armory is secure. Resupply on me.
Make it quick. Enemy reinforcements are here.
Incendiary launcher. Sure. What we got? We got a FAMAS on there. That'll do. FAMAS, and we'll take the shotgun.
The fight's not over yet! Come on!
Oh, whoops.
We're gonna get boxed in!
Absolutely fucking demolish me.
Hostile
Echo 3-1, Viper 1-1 on approach, ready for tasking. What's your position?
Viper, this is 3-1. Goddamn good to hear your voice. Friendly's in the hangar, taking fire from troops on the tarmac. You are cleared hot.
Roger, 3-1. Viper inbound. Targets are in sight. Stand by for fire.
Oh, I gotta fly. Okay, that makes sense.
Take out that enemy armor.
No survivors.
Clear of enemy movement. Over.
Don't copy, Viper 1-1.
No survivors.
Don't be a stranger.
By choice.
So you do kill Russians?
Only the bad ones.
Today was a great victory for us. Thank you.
We make a good team.
Yes, we've bought time. But Barkov will retaliate.
So will we.
Another way an army of villagers just pretty much overthrew the Russian army in that mission. Forward operation
space, temporarily limiting Russian air capability in Uzbekistan. We need to move fast. Sergeant Garrick, thanks to your intel, we tracked the Arkatala cell responsible for the Piccadilly attack to a townhouse in North London. Three SAS teams will get inside and connect the dots. If the Wolf is in possession of the stolen Russian gas in Uzbekistan, we need to find him. Be advised, there may be non-combatants on target. Check your shots.
Targets are up, boys. Let's kick this off.
Get in the queue, shall I?
Secure.
Alpha 3. Entering through the front door. Bravo 6, move into the first floor.
It's actually quite a cool mission.
Down.
Copy.
The cyber fox.
First floor secure.
On
Woo! Jesus, this is odd.
Floor secure.
Right at the stairs.
Next floor. Might as well whip the old fucking shotgun out for this one.
Take your shots.
There, baby.
Hands up, now! Don't move! Secure him. Suck the kid up.
Excuse me? Oh, he's under the fucking bed! What a sneaky fucker!
Secure him.
He's fucking under the bed, the cheeky cunt. There's no civilians in there. Fucking try again. Fucking cunt. Get around that way.
Locked.
I've got it. Try and take him alive.
Down, get down, get down.
I don't think I should have shot, but
all teams, townhouse secure. Commence SSE.
Oh, fucking hell. She was going for a bloody detonator.
Good job we dropped it in.
Yeah. Good right job I fucked her shit up.
We got a location on a wolf.
The attic of the Alcatala townhouse was a gold mine. Looks like we found the wolf. Communications from the laptop were tracked to Ramaza Hospital in Urzikstan, where the Alcatala leader is believed to be holed up. Varus forces will track terror activity at the hospital, while a marine ground force can be mobilized to advance on the complex. Echo 3-1 will capture the wolf for interrogation about the stolen Russian gas.
Oi, I give a sigi, can't?
Mashi. My soldiers confirm that the hospital is under siege. Alcatala has taken civilians as human shields. They're protecting someone.
Or something.
Tomorrow we find out.
All clear, sister.
Hadir is my best sniper. You can rely on him. And all my fighters.
Marines want their pound of flesh.
He's a member of the FaZe Clan.
I told you we would help you.
And you're keeping your word?
I don't do this to keep my word. The invaders of my country have no regard for human life. The gas kills all things, even food in our gardens. If you use these tactics, you are my enemy.
No exceptions?
None. Alcatala has given my people a bad name, and we have paid dearly for their crimes. I want to see the wolf punished.
I'll make sure you're at the embassy for the handoff to Price.
And you? Where will you go when this is over?
Wherever they send me.
You don't choose.
Not exactly.
Rest up. Tomorrow's a big day.
What about you and your men?
We'll be here until sunrise.
I'll cover the open corner.
Thank you.
hospital is at the end of the road.
Half a click. I'll be hoofing it with the Marines.
Echo 3-1.
Sergeant Griggs.
All day.
Call me Alex.
No locals on this one. Not my call. You Kareem?
All day.
Nice work hitting the Russians.
We share friends and enemies.
Pete Fowey.
Wish you fuck. I'll let you.
Roll, Alex. Damon Dawg. Time to take this shit to the van. We'll find this target-rich environment. Watch the windows. Good guys look like bad guys around here. Shit's fucked up.
Demon 1-2, Viper 3-5.
Viper, where you at?
Viper is rolling northbound at checkpoint Omaha 1-2.
Copy. Rally at the intersection.
Check. On it.
Clock's ticking, 3-1. Shut that shit down. Damon, ribbon's cut. Follow the armor and stick close.
Freeze! Move on!
Fully fucking decked by the MG. I can't even fucking pick people out of the campaign now. Fuck me.
Thank you.
traps on the steps.
Hoorah on all that fucking bollocks. Can't even see. Oh yeah, fuck. Say one of these guys got up some shotgun ammo.
Let's bag this son of a bitch, please.
Long as we take him alive, one.
Roger that.
Bitch.
Got a visual. I see one. Run west. Get moving. Hey, cover me. Move. Got it. Get to our west.
Demons are moving to second deck. No sign.
line of the wall.
They're trying to keep us away from something.
That's for damn sure. Could be an ambush.
Like some zombie shit?
Just check them. All of them. Take point on this, 3-1. Demon 3, this is 1-2. What's your status?
Yeah, fuck.
1-2 to Demon 3, I'll copy.
Demon 3 dropped off, Sergeant.
Shh. Find them. Hit that nest from back here. Throw smoke and flank up. Cover and move. Hold your distance. Push up.
Nearly got fucked by the trap then. Sneaky leaky, like.
And the wolf. Three marine hostages. He's gonna kill him. We got a breach.
Motherfuckers. Flank him from the rear. I'll take the main. Alex, take the window. Find a way around.
Copy that.
We're ahead.
Briggs, we're heading inside. Stand by. Hold.
Oh, you cunt. Ah. Oh yeah, you can see it through the fucking window, can't you?
Inside. Stand by. Hold.
Enemy blood. Because blood shed in revenge.
Take this animal alive,
Alex.
Don't shoot him. Get him on the ground.
Hold the distance, 3-1. Push up.
Got you, brother man. You're all right.
You good, Alex?
Good, Griggs. Omar Suleiman, you are now in custody of the Special Operations Force. Do exactly as you're told, or you're a dead man.
Hell yeah. All demon teams, Marines are secure. Wolf is in the bag. Let's move him to the embassy.
Echo is on the third deck for RV. Be advised, primary entry point is clear, but that window is rapidly closing.
Roger. Hold down at 3 mics. 2-6 out.
3 minutes.
In 3 minutes, my people will be inside. They will kill all of you.
I chose to take you alive.
I can still change my mind.
You have the wrong man.
Lies. Tell them what you've done.
We did not steal the gas.
Who did?
Someone very dangerous.
Where is it?
I wish I knew.
The butcher is outside. They'll burn the city if they have to.
Save yourself, daughter. Join us.
Do not talk to her.
Hey, tap the brakes.
I am not your child, old man. I lead soldiers. You train killers.
But we are all killers here, no?
Detailed in these cutscenes is quite good. Like, you can even see the fucking wolf guy's got nose hair.
3-1-2-6, shots fired. Move this crew. The HVI will advise. Copy 3-1. Bravo's on station. Reposition and prep for evac.
30 seconds.
Roger. 30 seconds.
There's a large group of unknowns moving on the front gate.
Alcatraz down there.
Let's breach the perimeter.
Roger. Well, we have to reach Echo fast. We've got a lot of hell headed that way.
Taking full arm fire.
I'll retreat!
Fuck me. Very dizzy.
You broken?
I'm good.
Echo 3-1, primary extraction failed. We're down on the roof.
Understood. What's the call, Captain?
There's a safe room in the basement. Head there, we'll be right behind you.
Roger, we're moving.
We have to reach the safe room before Alcatala does.
And the embassy personnel?
Alcatala's here for the wolf. So are we.
Good, you're here. They need 5 minutes to finish up. What can I do to help?
Find weapons. Barricade the doors.
To the extraction team!
Not yours. You. Open this door. Lock it behind us.
Echo 3-1, Wolf has secured the basement safe room. Be advised, the butcher is outside, yellow shirt.
I have eyes on him. We're breaking through now. We need a new extraction point, fast.
Oh my god!
Shit.
Negative. They get to this side of the glass, they'll reach the wolf before we do. We clear.
Yes, sir.
Good. Take point.
You! Open this now.
Everyone back.
You only want the wolf. No one else has to die today.
Who has the key card?
I do.
How about you, Captain? Are you gonna let them die?
Go, go, Baba! Steve!
Save his life, Sergeant.
Now, Sergeant!
Give us the wolf! Mercy is weak. Bring the truck around!
Hey. We'll get him. Count on.
3-1, enemy vehicle is inbound. What's the status of extraction?
Building locked down.
Game's quite graphic. That is fucking chaos. Oh my fucking god, this game is really hard in campaign. I think I killed her as well.
Hurry,
cunt. Captain Price could do something, that'd be fucking great right now.
Let's get to the basement, Carl. Take point. Let them know we're here, Sergeant.
3-1, we're here.
Vera, still fighting a good fight?
Always, Captain.
The ambassador's still inside, sir. He's trapped.
Okay, keep him on the line. He may be our way out of here. Adir, thanks for the assist.
Our pleasure, sir.
Umar Suleiman.
Have we met?
Yeah, back when you were on our side.
The wolf was a freedom fighter.
I still am, brother.
The butcher's men are closing on the ambassador, Captain.
Rog. Kyle, man these cameras. Direct the ambassador's safety. We'll need his key card to open the rear doors. Rest of you on me.
Mr. Ambassador, can you hear me?
I'm gonna lock the door. Stacy, hide!
Ambassador!
Your Majesty! Right down!
Shit. Captain, the ambassador is down, but I can lead his assistant to you.
Do it. We need the key card.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Hello?
This is Sergeant Kyle Garrick.
Stacy Davidson.
Just do exactly as I say, and we'll get you safe. Take the ambassador's key card and move to the door.
Okay, I have the key card. What now? That man is in the hall. He couldn't see me.
This guy's like drunk as fuck.
Go right. There's a cabinet at the end of the hall. Pillar.
What is he?
What is the wolf?
They're going to find me.
That's the fucking butcher. Hide by the door.
Tell me where.
Oh my god.
I'm just an analyst. Someone else knows.
I don't have someone else. I have you.
Go back.
You do not belong in my country.
Get to the shelf.
This is not your land. No, wait, please. You don't want me to come to your country and take your people.
No.
Go to that middle desk. Stay low.
I can't help you.
That's too bad for you.
They're killing you. Where do I go now?
Go to the hallway, now.
That was close.
Go to the door. Move to the cubicle.
Okay, here I go. Oh my god. Adam?
No! Stacy, pick up the phone!
Stacy.
We have to get you out of here.
God damn it, Stacy, leave it!
I'm sorry, Adam.
Don't scream, Stacy.
Don't move.
I want to go home.
We'll get you there, Stacy. You're almost out. He's gone. The cubicle. Go.
Oh, that's fucking hard.
Go.
Don't come this far.
What's wrong?
You're over there, essentially.
Should I run?
The other side. There's a large printer against the wall. Hide there. There's a guard block in the exit. You'll have to distract him.
What do I need to do?
Get to that shredder. Now turn it on. Go around the corner. Hug the wall.
Okay.
Get to the exit. Run!
You've been played, mate. He's got played by a fucking shredder.
Sergeant, we got it. Let's regroup in the parking lot.
Roger that, boss.
All stations this net. The embassy has fallen. Marines are setting up a rally point at the ambassador residence.
This is Captain Price, SAS. We're working our way to you.
Garrick.
Roger that.
Adair. Watch on Suleiman.
Captain. What's the plan?
Link up with the Marines at the southern compound.
Where's the compound?
Not far. Through the alley across the street.
Let's get there.
All right, Garrick. Open it up.
Oh, that's my job.
Get the gate, Sergeant.
Here. Thank you, Sergeant. You saved my life.
This key card may save all of us.
Here they are. Respect, Coltrane.
They're here.
Stay behind me.
Move it.
On the street!
Clear to move up.
Raj, coming to you.
What's the movement?
Yalla, we may come one and
home.
We're compromised.
Reposition, now!
There's the compound.
Garrett, use the key card. Get us in.
Ah.
This is Bravo 6, SAS.
Didn't think you'd make it. We need a secure room to store prisoner.
Yes, sir. Secure room in the residence. Follow me.
This will have to do. Stand guard. Watch him.
We will be back for him. I will be gone, brother. But we will meet again.
Launcher, this is 06. I need air support and I need it now.
Negative 06. Can't risk another bird.
Kate! Get me something, we'll be fighting the whole bloody city.
The only drone in range needs a refuel. Can't stay up for long.
Just get it here. 06 out. Alex, Adair, go north. Cover that roof. Kyle, Farah, you're with me.
Roger, Captain.
Rog.
Captain, Marines have got the embassy covered if they follow.
Nothing out there, sir.
They'll be back. They'll come from the other side.
How do you know?
Because I would.
She's right. Reposition across the roof. Now. Dig in. I want a line of sight across that field.
Jet 12, Cafe. Multiple military age males.
Unarmed. Stay with them.
Two more.
Butter.
They're messengers.
looking our way. No bueno.
Track him.
Own it.
Something's got him spooked.
Check right. Two more.
They're bugging out.
This ain't right.
We got more unknowns far into the field, probing.
Fighters, they're here for us.
They're moving on us. Shit, lost them.
Alex?
All quiet.
Hang on, got movement. Midfield, 11 o'clock.
Where?
Negative, just the wind.
Hold your man.
They're watching us, Captain.
Another word, and I'll send you out there.
Yes, sir. They're targeting the lights! Clear to engage?
Engage what? They're flying.
Quiet.
Eyes on the grass.
Launch a flare. We'll pick them off in the light.
Illumination rounds. Light us up, Kyle. Sergeant, fire a flare from the launcher on the roof.
Fire in the hole!
Got movers, back of the field.
That's what we need, something.
There'll be more.
Give me a round count.
Getting low. About half.
Almost out.
Check your shots. Make them count.
Two trucks moving south far into the field.
Copy.
Probably get the fuck out of Dodge.
They're repositioning.
We are so fucked. So fucked right now. Oh yeah, that's a mama. Fucking mortars. This is proper hard, this campaign.
Got a visual. There it goes.
Fuck me! Jeez Louise. What is this fucking squad doing? We literally can't fucking fend them off quick enough. Holy fuck, that was hard.
Let's move. All stations, no movement in the field. Go black.
I move to the north quarter for resupply.
We'll set security.
Oh, stay close. Roger. Let's top off and gear up inside, Sergeant. Open up! Oh, stay close. Stay low, and do not leave this building. Sergeant, load up, come and see me.
Roger.
Bravo 6, this is Jaguar 4-1, on station for close air, guns hot.
Copy 4-1, stand by for targets.
Birds inbound for close air.
One drone, low fuel.
Roger, actual.
We have a drone on station. I need you to mark targets.
We should roll up the wolf and go off the X.
Negative. We defend this position, we live to fight another day.
Cut bait?
We may have to.
That drone, eh?
Roger, on my way.
Roof,
now!
This way. 06, Jaguar 4-1 is overhead for fire mission, waiting on your mark.
Garrick, put a hellfire on that building. Mark it with a beam.
Splash out. Fire it.
Marked another target.
Across the field.
A civilian? Or a car bomb?
Rifle.
You're taking it away.
It's your weapon card.
06, Jaguar 4-1, you've got enemies inbound from the east. Over.
Solid copy.
Target marked.
Cover me!
Miss! Beam is up. Send it.
Negative impact. Flash out. Bravo, Jaguar is on stage. Standing by the door. Copy, missile inbound. Hit. Missile out.
Jaguar is back in the AO.
flash.
Let me cover!
Zero-six, Jaguar 4-1 is bingo fuel. Egressing at this time.
Roger 4-1, thanks for the assist.
What does this mean?
He's out of gas. We're on our own again.
Focus up.
Up the field.
Not allowed!
Garrett, go with the deer. Take out that mortar team and get your arms back here.
Oh, Wilson Forehead, mate. Flat out like a lizard drinking water, mate. Oh, fuck me. How you doing, dude? You over your food poisoning stint? Brand new, mate. Lovely. Mate, I should. Should be in the old army with this, shouldn't I?
Bravo 2-6, all mortars down, building is clear.
Rally back at the compound.
Nah, mate, terrible at driving tanks.
Sister, they're bringing in more fighters.
In the field.
All Bravo to the residence building now!
I'll get to the wall safely with the residence building.
Gone.
They breached the wall.
Fucking hell. They got him, Captain.
We will find him.
Hadir, get your team to the crossroads. Bring everything you've got.
Yes, sister.
What's the plan for her?
The wolf is with the butcher. Terrorist cells in the city will hide them.
He's done a fucking disappearing act.
House in search. My people will help you. If they try to escape to the mountains, there is only one road, Tariq al-Mut, the Highway of Death. The Russians bombed it during the invasion, killing the people trying to escape. There is a village at the crossroads. I sent Hadir and his fighters there to prepare an ambush. Alex and I will join them and take up firing positions above the road, lying in wait for the wolf. The highway is below us. Deer has reinforcements positioned to ambush the wolf.
We're easy prey for the Russians out here.
Yes, our window is short. Barkov's men will be on the hunt. He has
lost it.
We'll come to take it back. Is it home? Let's move. We have to cut the wolf off at the pass. Before the war, this village had families and laughter.
Laughter is the best medicine.
Tell me a joke.
What happens when the CIA goes to sleep?
What?
They go undercover.
Not bad.
Probably better in English.
You told it in English. Kalian Arab.
Hadirman.
Hadir took the high ground for us. My father called Hadir Shabal, his little lion.
What happened to him?
He died, fighting.
Quat al-Qatal al-Khassa admin.
Alex, this way. Hadir is waiting for us. I told him to bring everything he's got.
Alex, check this out. 338 Lapua, armor piercing at 600 meters. I put it together myself. Please, use it.
Solid heater.
Protect her with your life. She will do the same for you.
Thanks, Hadir.
Perfect for the assistance. I'll spot for you, Alex.
We are brothers now. Make me proud, Alex.
Look through your scope. Let's get you dialed in. Use your scope to get eyes on the road. Look for the glinting light near the highway.
Got it.
Now adjust your magnification.
On it, Commander.
How formal. Ali, iltaqi bil baqin. Stay with him and you'll see my team near the road.
Yep, I see him.
They'll support us when we attack the Al-Qatala convoy. Riza, hal tilna hadaf jinb al-bas?
Tikrami, bint al-am.
And to Khwani. Vertical notches adjust for distance. Each one is 200 meters.
Sir Jahid.
Hattemu, Tavjir. The target is 400 meters away. Aim two notches above it.
Two notches, got it.
The wind will push your shots off target. Use the flags for direction. Shoot against the wind. Try adjusting one notch to the left. Miss.
Don't let her scare you, Alex.
Hit!
Alex.
My brother, your biggest fan. Let's try another target at a different range. There's a blue house in the distance. Can you see it?
Visual on the blue house.
There's fruit on the icebox. Range 600 meters. Fire when you're ready. Almost. More right. Hit!
That's Weeback Mumtaz.
I heard that.
You're high away. Pay attention, boys. You should be dialed in now. Remember, use the environment to your advantage. Flags for wind direction, landmarks for distance.
Understood.
Good. Now, watch the highway for activity. They won't be long now.
Fuck me, I'm getting tired. Food in a minute.
Nothing but the wind.
I got something. By that moving oil pump.
Just some strays.
Keep scanning the road. The wolf will be here soon. Mashi, Lata Hegemu. They spotted the vehicle. Right side. Could be the wolf or his men.
Looks like we finally got some company.
They're scouts for the wolf. Hold your fire. Wait for a clean shot. Ali, Shaif on Shi.
I'm your Arbshul Sata.
Eyes on the roof, Alex. Two, on the roof.
Yep, I see him.
400 meters. Fire when you're ready. Do it now, Alex. Good hit. One more. Nice shot. Two of the wolf scouts gone. Ali, Yalla Rua. Hadir is resourceful. He has them setting a trap for the wolf's men.
Alex, cover the team rigging the truck.
Killing the wolf doesn't guarantee you lost them. Gas.
True. What happens if you don't find it?
I have to.
Mashi, Antuzuru El Ishara. The wolf's men will have to move the truck to pass through. Wait until they're close, then detonate it.
Bintalam, Chief Moka Chief Nishar.
Mafum, Tiru Balkona Halko. The wolf soldiers are here, Alex, right side of the highway.
Three Al-Katala vehicles.
I see. Check fire. Let them get in range. لا خليهم يقربوا اكثر. Closer, go on. Don't be shy. They see it. They're moving to the track. Hadir.
I see them.
Get ready, Alex. Detonate the truck, Alex. Do it. Do it now, Alex. Hejumu! Hejumu! Open fire! They're to the right of the bus. Hit! Good kill, Alex. Windows.
us. They're left of the bus. Hit. Alex, left side. Good hit. The wolf sent reinforcements. Adir, pull your team back.
We shouldn't back up.
Do it.
Ali, fall back. Get out of there.
Shoot the engines. Stop them. It's down. Good hit. When they fire.
Eyes on. They're down.
Alex, there's another Alcatala mortar team. Take them out.
In my sights.
Negative. There's still a mortar out there.
No visual. What do you see?
600 meters. Movement. Near that blue house.
Mortars are clear.
Suicide truck. Left side. Left side. Hit it again. Stop that truck, Alex. Hit the truck! Hit the truck now! Aim for the driver!
Fuck me. Come on.
Shoot it, Alex! Shoot it!
Lord Jesus.
Close call. Good shooting, Alex.
Shit shooting, mate.
Must be coming, or they wouldn't send these forces to clear the way.
Start planting IEDs, brother. Hadir and I will reinforce the perimeter, Alex. Get to the east bunker and resupply for the wolf.
Explosives, Hadir?
Never too much. Same as before. Enemies get close, detonate them. Watch your distance.
Alec, Captain Price is calling on the radio. He says it's urgent.
Liz.
Echo 3-1 for actual.
Alex, the wolf fled the city. Headed your way.
Sniper!
The Russians are right behind him.
Get down!
Troops in contact, actual.
Stay low! Don't let him see you!
Copy. On our way.
Keep coming!
Those shots came from the highway! Hit him now!
Ouch. Roughly know where it is.
Troops in contact, actual.
Stay low. Don't let him see you.
Copy. On our way.
Those shots came from the highway. Hit him now.
On him. Wind shifted.
It's much stronger now. You'll have to adjust. 4 notches to the left.
Reacquiring. He's repositioning. He's repositioning. He's repositioning.
Fucking cunt.
He's repositioning.
I can't fucking see him.
His scope will reflect in the sunlight. Look for the glint.
Got him.
But yeah, fucker.
Good kill, Alex.
Alcatala is regrouping across the highway.
This fucking campaign is hard. Ah! Fucking slider mechanic.
Russian APCs to the northwest!
Alex, find a way to stop them! Quickly, I'll cover us.
Russian gas.
Yes! And now we send it back to the Russians! The gas masks are in the bunker! Come quickly!
Adir! What is this? A taste of the Russian. What? The gas! If they can use it, stop Henry! No, sister, inside!
Adir, you crazy motherfucker. Crazy fucking cunt. He's fucked it. Old Adir. Oh, charming.
Please wake up, Mama.
It's a brick. What was the point in this mission? No. Bang on the fucking roof.
There's a child down here! Hurry! Clear that rubble! Bring the saw, we've got someone here! Cover your eyes!
Oh, fuck on.
I'll go ahead.
keep behind me.
Yes, Papa, I will.
Okay, that's my girl. Do as I say, and you will be safe.
Yeah, man. This campaign is like, it's pretty.
Let's go.
It's pretty graphic.
This way.
I feel like I'm permanently crouched, but I'm just a child.
If we get separated.
Oh, sick. Play Snake on that.
Okay.
That finest technology.
Where did they catch us, Papa?
They will take you away and lock you up.
Well, they'll just fucking shoot you.
Listen, I know. We'll come back, I promise. Adir, you'll be strong for your sister now, okay? You keep Mama here. That's how we survive. You understand?
Yes, Papa.
Listen, when we get outside, you stay with me, okay?
Papa! Papa!
Oh, get behind me! Please. There's no one here. It's only my children, please.
No!
Oh, I was meant to hide?
Yes, Papa.
They didn't tell me that.
You stay with me, okay?
Where do I hide?
Papa, Papa.
Behind me.
Ah!
It's only my children, please.
No.
Is it one? How am I meant to kill this cunt? If I can snuck up on him. Stab in the dick! 1v1v. Give me that back. Ah. Use the forks. Where the fuck is the fork? In the kitchen? Ah, you cunt. Where do I get the forks from? Oh, you just gotta hide under furniture? The fuck? And attack him like 80 times. Get under the sofa kind of thing. Is that what you're saying? Oh, he found me. This is bollocks. How are you meant to fucking do this?
afterwards. Come back here.
I won. Fuck him up a bit more. Nah. Oh, the kickback on this is going to be fucking sick as a child. Shoot the fucking ceiling.
Don't be afraid. We are together.
Okay, let's check his body.
Got it. Come on. We'll go through the poppies. They'll hide us. Let's go. Baba?
My love.
You have to get up.
I can't.
He's loving it.
Whatever it takes. Never back down.
Get my Russian Spetsnaz fucking gas mask on.
It's stuck. Try to pry it open. You can do it, sister. Father, wait. There are soldiers. Markov wants to ликвидировать. Good. I don't think they saw us. Through here. Brother, we need to go.
Need to go because I can't fucking stand up, you cunt. God, this fucking kid takes his time.
They just kill everything.
Over the doggo.
War soldiers, stay right in front of me, okay? We'll go to the blue. Across the road. Okay? Follow me.
Why have they got GB plates? When did that car have a great British plate? Conspiracies, I tell thee. That one's fine. Huh. Yeah, I mean, it's not too far off. This maybe less gas, but yeah, other than that, it's they're not the same. This reminds me of it all gillied up, just without the fun. You're fucking. I don't really have any other choice right now. Go on, get out of there, little cunt. And just like that, the gas is all gone.
Don't worry.
Oh yeah, sorry, I gotta do the old, like, fucking take the L on his body. Or the orange kid dance. I fucking, I was in the shopping today and some kid was doing a Fortnite dance. His mum was like, "What's your obsession with Fortnite?" About to get wall banged.
If we run away, they'll catch us. We need that truck.
They'll hear you coughing. I will go.
Get the fuck up with your cough.
Find a gun. And if you get scared, use the phone to distract them. Don't get caught.
I won't.
God damn. Easy.
You did it! You saved us! Let's get out of here!
How am I meant to reach the pedals, you cunt? I'm shorter than you.
Let's get out of here! I'll drive!
Oh, angry Russian man.
So you are the little devils that killed my soldiers. Отлично.
Aww. Yeah, I was gonna say, justice rained from above. Fucking easy, huh? Right, now I've had a flashback thanks to the gas that my fucking head ear cunt has let off. Give me a fucking repeat now. I'm gonna have a gun. This rain from above.
My brother always wanted to fight without rules. Now he's broken all of them.
Hadir went north. He was picked up by AQ fighters in the foothills.
Voluntarily or by force?
We don't know.
I'm sorry, Farah.
Your brother is a terrorist. He's an American asset, who is either with or in terrorist hands.
Adir's fight's not with us. He could have killed everyone when he stole the gas, but he chose not to.
How do you know this?
I was there, trying to stop it.
Why didn't you tell me?
We believed it was Alcatala. We didn't know it was him.
We know now. We're going after him tonight. I'll come with you.
You'll be hunting your own brother.
He is not my brother. Not anymore. Barkov's gonna put a bounty on his head.
All right, well, let's get him first.
Any further complications and we're at war with Russia.
Well, let them complicate it.
This is a bad idea, Farah.
We take care of our own here.
Not usually what that means.
It does here. I want Farah on the team. Try not to ask him.
Fine. You have execute authority. All of you. Okay, let's beef up. Imagery confirms Hadir was in possession of the remaining stolen gas when he made direct contact with Alcatala's most brutal enforcer, the Butcher. Surveillance tracked their vehicles to a residential complex in the Akris Mountains, believed to be the Wolf stronghold. Alex and Farah will hold orbit for secondary clearance, while Bravo 6 leads the assault force to locate the chemical agents, retrieve Hadir, and kill the Wolf.
What we do is we just send Farah in to use our fucking ulti on the compound. Job done.
Let's nail this bastard. Ashwater 3-1, hold orbit.
I can't Roger see out. Shit.
Lifter 1, visual on target. 15 seconds out.
Roger 1. Nods down, boy.
Going to fucking laser in the pilot's eye, mate.
Sinner 1, take overwatch.
Check. Sinner 1, overwatch.
Who's that little cunt? What's a cunt hiding behind sofas in this game? I think he's like psycho fucking mother, stop grabbing handguns. You're fucked.
Waiting on you at the gate, Sergeant.
Oh.
Bridge set, stand clear.
Right, you can. I'll make a louder entrance.
Where is our entry point?
I'm hearing a doggo. Pipe down.
Left door's all you, Sergeant.
Three unknowns.
Roger 3. Sidewall, good breach.
Crazy fucking cunts, man. Fuck back. What am I meant to do? I am stuck. Oh. Got this door.
6-3, at the rear door. Perfect clear. Rog, coming to you from the other side.
Sergeant, let's kill the power. Put these guys in the dark.
Oh, right.
Killing power.
I can do this.
Second deck. On me.
All right, son.
All here. Yes, sir. Take point.
Moving to second deck.
Got movement, don't left.
Oh, yeah, cunt.
All clear. 1 KIA, 1 unknown.
Copy.
Moving to secure.
Yeah. So many fucking like little jump scares in this game, it's fucking ridiculous.
No idea. Negative on the wolf. Dry hole.
Copy that, Carl. Well, let's get the lights up and sort them out, lads. Rise and shine. All Bravo, reorg on the first deck. Max Water 3-1.
Send traffic.
I want you on station for data collection.
Copy that.
Ship drive. Distance going to the back.
We're not cutting bait, are we?
Negative.
I want to talk.
Manish, hey, let him go.
Thank you.
Manish, Manish, in the Bechel. We're in El Deep.
Brfid lade. Tachte lade.
Shukran. Lock him down. Tiyas, on me.
All stations, Bravo is moving to the TR for repairs. Charles, cover our car.
Power tool. No shit.
Pull a hatch, Carl.
You what? Oh. This game doesn't prompt you that well.
Ourselves a gopher. All stations, tunnels in building 2, make an entry.
Fucking tactical insertion down there.
I'll take point.
Good hunting.
I'll be right behind you.
It's a tarp.
Echo 3-1 to Bravo 06. Tunnel collapse. What's your status?
We're cut off. It's only us now.
Just like old times.
Yes, but we're not alone. We're in the wolf's den now. Tripwire's...
For fuck's sake. I saw it as well when I ran through it.
Tripwire's here. Stay low.
Disarm.
Keep the grenade.
Da, da, da.
Go slow. They have voices.
Was that you?
No. But they know we're here. Another tripwire. Careful. Go, Alex. I will cover.
On
your right.
Gunner's down. Clear.
Let's keep moving. Copy. I see one. Left Alcon.
Moving left. Going right.
Right side, clear.
We're clear. It's not you. Start crawling. I'll cover you.
Alex, why did you bring her here?
I came here by choice.
Leave now! I have protection here.
Come with us, Hadir.
No! It's too late for that now.
Show your face and die!
Farah, please! These people are willing to help us!
You are a liar and a traitor!
You're wrong! You will see!
Hadir!
في حدا هنيك روح نبه التنين جهزوا حالكم يلا نشوف
Fucking mountain machine gun. Whoopsie!
I'm good!
Bruh.
No! Stay after Hadir. I'll find a way up.
You watch your back down there!
Three one to 06, over. All stations, this is Echo 3-1, transmitting in the blind. Target is still in the tunnels, currently tracking.
Benzine.
Climb up there.
The fuck am I meant to do that then? I don't get it. Just in the nick of time.
I've got you.
Thanks, cousin.
This way.
Your handiwork?
Come for me. But what you see is already gone.
That's the wolf. Dead ahead.
You have only me. I am just a lowly freedom fighter.
Timer, he has a vest.
There is no escape. This is the end. Your brother needed help. He has big...
Still counting. We can disarm it, Alex. Help me.
20 seconds.
Cut the wire exactly when I say. Not before.
Ready.
Green wire. In 3, 2, 1. Cut.
Green. Next.
Yellow. In 2, 1. Cut it.
Yellow, done.
Last one is red.
There are two reds.
The top one. In 2, 1. Now.
Cut.
Disarmed. Good job.
Well, thanks to you. Good work. How'd you learn that?
Years of experience.
Too many. All stations, this is Echo 3-1 in the blind. Jackpot. Primary target is KIA.
Glad it was you.
But we couldn't kill him twice.
Thanks, mate.
Congratulations on a job well done. As much as we can all hear the ice in the glass, I'm afraid our toast has to wait. Hadir and his new friends are on the move.
What are they?
One step at a time.
No one said they're friends.
The general would tend to disagree.
Norris, I asked you to let
Tell him, Laswell. Or I will.
Command has officially redesignated Farah's forces.
You want to translate that from bullshit to English?
It means they're on the list.
What list?
Foreign terror organization list. I've ordered my Marines to treat Farah's army as hostiles.
What? They're our allies.
Yeah, not anymore.
Will you keep your Muppets on a short string, Colonel?
Or what?
I'll fucking earn you from it.
Kate, these people...
These cutscenes are pretty good.
There's nothing else we can do.
Well, there's plenty we can do.
I'm tired of being told who my friends are.
Alex, don't.
I'm going back to Urzikstan. Staying with Farah's army.
What you're doing is illegal.
I'm pretty sure everything we do is illegal.
Only the good stuff. You got friends nearby.
You too.
Thank you. For everything.
Well, it's not over yet. Trust me.
I always have.
Adir, is that you?
Yes, let me see you.
Right. I think I'm gonna call that for now. We got quite a way into it. Don't know how much more we got to do, but yeah, I will save it for another stream. I'll probably trim this down and kind of put it on YouTube as the campaign half, and then just link the full VOD kind of in the description. So if you join me, thank you. Even if you pop by, if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you again. Thank you to Monkey for the Twitch Prime sub, 7 months. Thank you very much. Hopefully I'm nearer having a bit of a withdrawal. If you'd like what you see, obviously drop me a follow, get a notification when I go live. Don't know when I'll be live next. I might try and stream tomorrow. I've not got anything on. But yeah, other than that, thank you very much for joining me. Take care, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.